A Christmas tradition strolls on in downtown Billings tonight. Some downtown streets will be closed off for the annual Christmas stroll, allowing shoppers to hop from shop to shop, sip a little eggnog, and even get pictures with Santa. New this year is a holiday market at the old Meadowlark Gallery building, where you can take crafting and cooking classes as well as browse for more gifts. This event coincides with the art walk, so there will be plenty to take in. It all goes from 5 to 9.